Hey guys, here's my fastest lap in the Production Cup in the Mazda MX-5 at Summit Point. And here's the lap in TV view. So that was a 120.658 lap, which put me in first place overall in the MX-5 class. And here are the settings that were used. Thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed.